Hey guys, it's Noah here. I just wanted to let you know before the video, I had a lot of fun making this, and even though if I'm raging in these videos and I just seem like sad that I don't know how to do any of the quickscoping with this stupid controller, I just wanted to let you know it's all fun and games, so, just wanted to let you know, leave your comments in the section, in the comment section below, letting me know what am I doing well, and what am I sucking at, and how I can improve. It'd be greatly appreciated, as I want to grow this channel into, I don't know, a few hundred subscribers in a few months. So I'm going to continue pushing these videos out daily, maybe every few days, because I do have high school to go to every day, except for Saturday and Sunday. Saturday and Sunday, interestingly, I have things to do also, so I don't know if I'll have time to make things on the weekend either. But anyway, I hope you like this, it was the same thing I did yesterday, four rounds, of Black Ops 3 gameplay, trying to quickscope, failing at quickscoping, using the VMP, failing at the VMP, and yeah. So, I hope you guys like this video, and on to the gameplay. Hey, what's up guys, it's Noah here, and we are playing some Black Ops 3 once again, back at it with the quickscoping and the VMP madness. Yesterday I just had a lot of fun playing, so I figured, why not play again? And it's even more fun just yelling and screaming, instead of just yelling and screaming in my head. So we're gonna start out with the Draken once again. Because I feel like I need to redeem myself. Yesterday, my quickscoping skills were impeccable. And what the fudge was that? So, I was playing earlier on camera, but connection got interrupted mid-round. So I figured, let's just restart this. Alright, I did not want to play Nuketown again because I had some bad luck on here recently. Yeah, and these people are way better than us. I'm probably gonna have to go to- Yeah, let's go to the VMP just for this realm. And we will play two more after this. Alright, we know there's a guy there. Oh! Get headshotted, boy, somehow! Get headshotted! Oh, I got the jungle tip camo and everything. You know it's official with the jungle tip. Oh, that no scope! All right, boys. Oh, okay. Forgot I was using a VMP for a second. Okay. Goodbye. Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Oh, great. I'm just gonna wait in here. Then. How? That guy wasn't even upstairs. All right, I see this guy. Oh, I'll save you! Oh, I'm sorry, I couldn't save you. I don't know how. Wait, wasn't I just in this house? Be advised, hostile lightning strike. Oh, jeez, it took him that long to target lightning strike? Oh my god. Alright, ready for this? Oh, there was someone at that window, I thought. Alright. Oh, jeez. I didn't warm up, not counting the half a round I played. Mostly connection interrupted. How? That guy did a really nice slide. Yeah, boys. Finally. Oh my gosh. Oh, sorry about the controller sounds yesterday. I had the controller positioned really close to my mic, so it was picking up literally everything. And how did that guy headshot me? Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. Shut out. Okay. Oh, I got two shots on him. He headshotted me? It's not a headshot, guys. I'm just gonna do a little rocket launcher. Oh, right past him. Oh man, I could have got triple there if I had that set up right. Oh, I hear something. Oh! Uh-oh. Get no scoped. The BMP. Oh, I didn't know if that guy would see me if I was crouched. Right, let's just use the war machine now. Screw it. Let's, Oh. Yeah, boys. Yeah, still got him. That's what he gets. Being better than me. Where is he? Oh, come on! I can't control the recoil. What? That's not right. Okay. Oh, grenade. Oh! Here, boys. Nothing. Nobody's coming. Oh shoot! Oh come on! I thought I'd get that kill. What is that? Not right is what it is. Oh shoot! Oh man! Surely launched before. I'll get you guys. Oh, I'm in third place. That's how bad this team is. I'll get you guys back when we start. Results are in. We are playing Stronghold. I guess I like this map. It'll be starting shortly, but for you guys, literally half a second. Alright, just about to begin. Is my webcam working? I guess not. Alright, so we are doing Stronghold, so this seems like a good map for scoping scrubs.
I got your background, Founder.
Alright. Oh, I thought I put thermal. I unlocked thermal. I thought I put it on. Whatever. I don't think my webcam is working, guys, so no face cam in this episode. Sorry. First cam. Oh, I see that one. Yeah, right through the bushes. I said we were gonna be scoping scrubs! Woo! This is close range. Yeah, it is a kill. Oh, and that's a death. Children, learn from my mistakes. I don't even see a guy here. Oh, but there is! Actually, there's a girl. Let's see if he's still there. Oh! Match started out good, and quickly de-escalated. Doesn't look like there's gonna be any action in the way. Sounds like action in the way. Alright, come on! Where you at? Where you all at? We have a full lobby, come on. Ask for some people. Where is everybody? using a lot of bullets for one kill, bro. Come on. There's gonna be somebody in here. Yeah. I probably should have used a pistol for that. Nope. We're gonna use a pistol for him. Oh my god! They're gonna tie the game just on my deaths alone. What the fudge? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to switch to BMP, but it's not fun gameplay for you guys to watch. Okay? Yeah. I have to use my other pistol. I like the semi-automatic one better. Wait, is that even unlocked with prestige? I don't know. Oh, okay. Oh, get headshotted, boy. Get headshotted. We're good. Oh, come on, boys. Thought we would've got that. Somebody over here. That's what the mini map's for. Come on. Oh, that guy again. Or girl, whatever. Hybrid. Didn't mean that in a bad way, guys. Just gonna plant a bomb right there. You know, scrubs. Reasons. Alright. Nice kill. Okay. Oh, yeah, boys. Oh, man. We got a decent amount of kills with that. We got, what, 3, 2, 1, 0? We're bound to kill somebody with the sniper. Did we kill anybody with the sniper this round? Yeah, I think I got one headshot. And that was long, that was hard scoping. Wasn't even quick scoping. Cause I'm a scrub myself. I don't know how people do it. How did I not get a kill for that? I got an assist. I was trying to quick scope headshot him, but I didn't aim right. If somebody wants to teach me how to quick scope, I would gladly pay for those lessons. God. Yeah. Finally. What? Hostile UAV above. Okay. It's okay. Was that the war machine? Oh, care package, that's great. Hope they get something amazing, like a GI or something. Alright. Just gonna wait for this boy. Yeah! Yeah, boy! Yeah! Oh, what? What? I killed the wrong person? Oh my god. I thought I could have got a double. I didn't even know it. That guy was reloading. What? Where are you shooting at, bro? Come on. Oh, nice kill. Double teaming? Come on! If you're good at this game, you're not good at team. Yeah. Seraph down. Watch out, bro. There's someone over here. I see someone. I mean, I saw someone before I like got my eyes got gouged out. the heck? Oh, that's it. Thought this would be a good sniping map because it's pretty open and stuff, and stuff and stuff. Reasons. Alright, where was this guy? Right here. Alright, come on, come on, come out, come out. Still there, but ran away with a little wuss. Yeah, that's what you get, bro. Aw, man. Alright, war machine, let's go. This guy? No, he died because he was a camper. Campers get stitches. No, that's not the right verse. Okay, good time for a UAV. Yeah, boys. Ooh. Oh. Oh, level 26. Woo. Uh-oh. Screw the power core. I just got level 26. I can't slide. When the power core. The heck? That's weird. Oh, okay. Saw that one coming. Oh! Just nearly missed. Okay. Oh, man! 12 and 22, jeez. I'm usually over 500. How long is this power core gonna stay online? God. Yeah, finally. Could we get some? Thank you. Thank you. Oh, we won. I did horrible. I don't feel at ease with that round. I felt like I could have done better. I'm gonna make a new sniper class, and when I come back, we'll try that instead. One that's more powerful, that requires me to actually use my skill. Oh, that guy's a Steelers fan, ew. Hashtag jet up. Yeah, the Jets suck, but no. I'm in New York. Alright, so I will get you guys back on the final round of this episode. Hopefully a successful one. Alright guys, so we are doing Redwood with the Locust, is what I picked. Let's see how this thing shoots. That's gonna be difficult for me, because I'd take a few shots to kill somebody. I think it said a one-hit kill above the waist. So, if I can get my shots aimed well enough, then... yeah, see, like that, yeah, you're not gonna kill anybody. Also, upgrade the gun. It's a 3-burst. Yeah. Figured maybe a little changes might help. Ah, freaking glitch. Alright. Let me see somebody going in here. Huh. Maybe he isn't in here. Alright. I got an assist. I got level 3 on this and I've never even used it before. Oh god. Oh god. Hold your breath. Hold your breath. I have nothing to say there. I'm not very good with the Locust. I need something that I can burst fire with. See? I need to learn how to quick scope in between episodes. And maybe I can actually do something with my life. Or lives. Yeah, he's using the knife. Oh, get no scoped. First kill with it was a no scope. Okay, he's still following me. I took my time, kept my cool. And that's what happens. Alright. I see somebody in here. We good? We good? We good? freaking glitch again. Hello! We are doing good with the pistol. Watch out, bro. Watch out. Watch out. You're gonna... Whatever. I'm better with the pistol than I am with the freaking sniper. Oh. Wow. That was quick. So we'll do one more since I joined mid-round. Yeah. Maybe we could actually do something better than what we usually do. So yeah. Hopefully it's Redwood again, because I think this is a good sniping map.
You ready to quit?
Alright, I'll be back. Alright, everybody, before I show you, why don't you guess what map we're doing? Hint, hint. It's not what Redwood. Everybody have their guesses in? Alright, here it is. 3, 2, 1. Yep. It's Nuketown, boys! It's Nuketown! It's my map, boys! We are gonna quickscope. We are gonna get some quickscoping. I know it. We're just gonna be like, whoop-bam! Dead. Yeah, I didn't think so either. I can't live a lie like that. Alright, where's he at? How? I'm not gonna die like this. Where's he at? Whoa. Oh! Boys. What I say when we're quickscoping, I honestly just mean we're using a pistol that I love for some reason. Oh my god! I thought I had that one too. Come on. We're gonna get one. I know we're gonna get one. Come on. Come on! I wanted that! How are you supposed to counter in how much they move? I'm getting triggered. Where? Yeah. I don't care if that was a quick shot or quick scope or not. I killed him. And then I die. Of course. I mean, I could never get more than 2 kills. 1 kill. In a row. Yeah. See? I can't get more than 1 kill in a row. That guy's lagging. Or not. We will get better at this, guys. It's a learning kind of thing. I thought I had that. That looked like it was there.
UAV inbound. Friendly AT-AT deployed.
I'd rather get no scopes. Those seem a lot easier than quickscoping. Watch out, bro. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, pre-firing. Really? Be like that. Oh, I thought I saw somebody there. Oh, there he is. Oh, bye. What? Yeah, we're done. I'm sorry, guys. Can't do anything with my life. What we can do is do grenade launches, really? I don't care about Skype signed out. Oh my god! We got my gun out now. we got my favorite. But we can't get a kill with it, even though, like, those guys weren't even shooting at me for, like, the first 10, 15 minutes. What? Did that guy glitch? Oh my god, I need to get more than just one kill in a row. I mean, you can't be a COD player if you can't even get more than one kill in a row. Jeez, I'm really bad today. Really? What are you doing? Huh? See? Can't get more than one kill in a row! What is this? Wow, I got a kill. But I can't get more than one because, you know. Oh, wow, got two kills. What? Maybe it's the gun? 'Cause I'm better than this. No, I am, guys. Just gotta prove myself, alright? Maybe it's camera fright? Oh, okay. We lost 99 to 100, I mean. That's like the worst time to lose. And there's a one kill bit. You know what? I don't care. I'm not gonna get my SHIT. Alright, hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a like and subscribe if you really like me. And I will keep posting videos. Let me know if there's anything you would like me to see me do in the comment section below. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time, hopefully tomorrow. And did my webcam just start working right now? That's so stupid. Alright, see you guys in the next video, which will probably be me sucking at Black Ops 3. See ya.